Jesus was a refugee. Think about it this Christmas.